We have heard that 500,000 children have died. I mean, that's more children than died in Hiroshima. And you know, is the price worth it?
I think this is a very hard choice, but the price, we think the price is worth it.